Let's see how to realize a first trimester combined screening with SsdwLab5. First, we introduce the username and password, and appear by default the profile of first trimester combined screening. Here we introduce the name and the surname of the patient, which are two essential conditions. Also, we have to introduce the screening date, that it's the date of blood sample extraction. Another imperative condition is patient backprotest date of birth. That will give us the age of the patient at the screening time. It is advisable to introduce a code identifying the patient, such as the number of medical history, for example. Then we introduce the patient race, that is a correction factor. In the next folder we introduce the biometrics, which is calculated by ultrasound at a given date. This lets us know the gestational age in weeks and days. Also, we introduce the weight of the patient, that is a very important parameter in the calculations. The number of fetuses is required. In this case, where mark is a single fetus in the third folder, we can enter the number corresponding to the laboratory for better identification, and we can define the report language, which in this case would be English. In the fourth folder, we introduce the value of chorionic gonadotrope and beta with its free fraction, which presents its multiple of the median, the value of pregnancy-associated plasma protein, and also we see the multiple of the median, a nuchal translucency value that was obtained at the time that the length of the fetus was measured. Patient age risk, trisomy 21 risk and trisomy 18 risk are presented. If we want to see the report, we save the register, click cancel printing, and then we click to enlarge and see better the report. What we see is what will be reproduced in the printed report. We can see represented in bars risk for age, risk for trisomy 21, and risk for trisomy 18/13, for example. In case that we had detected by ultrasound that the fetus has no nasal bone, it's absent, and we would see that the risk for trisomy 21 is greatly increased. And this also is clearly visible in the printed report. The corresponding bar at risk for trisomy 21 is shown in red. And so this simple way we performed a first trimester combined screening.